My name is Krupa. I'm studying in 9th standard in JPHS.
My name is Nashra. I'm studying 9th standard in JPHS.
My name is Shivani. I'm studying 9th standard in JPHS.
My name is Venela. I'm studying 9th standard in JPHS.
My name is Jairad. Biology teacher, JPHS Chotapal. Today, our students are explaining you a good topic, that is Arthropoda. First, you say different classes of the classification. You please start with Porifera.
Porifera, Cnidaria, Plant Helminths, Nematoda, Annelida, Arthropoda, Mollusca, Echinodermata, Protodermata, Chondrata, Vertebrata.
Once again.
Porifera, Cnidaria, Plant Helminths, Nematoda, Annelida, Arthropoda, Mollusca, Echinodermata, Protodermata, Chondrata, Vertebrata.
Excellent, you are genius. Okay, now I am giving this what session to you. Please carry on your session.
Carry on.
Bilaterally symmetrical means two equal halves are same designs. Segmented. These are segmented.
Hot pumps blood into spaces. These called open type of circulatory system. Jointed legs. These are jointed legs.
Cilium cavity filled with blood. Example, frogs, butterfly, cockroach, housefly, spider.
Once again, bigger.
Cilium cavity filled with blood. Example, frogs, butterfly, cockroaches, housefly, spiders.
I'm explaining again. Today's topic is Arthropoda. Bilaterally symmetrical means two equal halves are same design, segmented. These are segmented, blood pushed into the spaces, open types of circulatory systems. They have jointed legs, cilium cavity filled with blood. Examples, prawns, butterfly, cockroach, housefly, spiders.